Hold on.
Makes it look easy. What tree? Guys, welcome to Running Joe Offroad. We're in for a good time.
take it.
Yeah.
My axle didn't mount.
No.
get exciting. What, the XJ making you look bad? Yeah. Uh-oh. Ah, we're good.
Skinny paddle, buddy.
Come.
Back up. Boy.
Back up. Back. Okay,
yeah.
Hard driver. Okay, here comes the interesting one. If you go right, just hello. How are you? Yeah, just go. I went wide right. I just went, that's the road I took. I went wide right, yeah. Yeah. You could go up that little valley if you wanted, yeah. That's a big heavy truck, man. Those first gen Tundras are heavier than first realizes.
Yeah.
Well, that's just it.
Yep.
I smell the oil.
We did it!
That's tail light.
Sorry. I picked a bad spot.
It's all right, I got another one of those.
You're good.
How's the Samurai? How's the Ferrari?
You're good. You're good. So, right. Sir, you need to get rid of your garbage.
That's what I do for a
I just pull it off if you can, the wires wise and
longer. Did you just take your bolts out?
Yeah, if you didn't have a bumper, that would have been worse.
Okay. You want some zip ties? I have some. I got some way out the left.
Not funny, but.
Bad news, you have a broken leg.
Worse news, we gotta try and get the Suzuki out of here.
Yeah. Can I get your information? You have insurance.
I love it. I got another one of those anyway.
Yeah,
I got it, man.
That's a Ferrari!
Yeah.
smooth. It's 130. I think it's way past what they expected for trail one, but I think they forget that even when you start getting like 20 rigs, it makes for a longer day. And then you got capabilities all across from expert to low, so makes it fun. I'm talking, I'm vlogging.
You're looking good.
I'm vlogging. Yeah, it would have been new lines cut. This is a newer trail for them. They kind of come out and cut it. We lost a lot guys about 2 years ago with that in their fires. So we're gonna keep wheeling and I'll keep you updated. Obviously lots of little footage here and there. Accidents happen, as you noticed on the trail, they happen.
Yeah, if you get enough driver, it just doesn't even take you anywhere.
Oh yeah, because you're already lined up with it. Well, all we did is we came like this and got kicked over.
Yeah.
But if you're coming that way already, you're fine. What obstacle?
Fucking trees! You good? I didn't just jump on the hood. Now we got the old big effort.
They have to keep that line going. That's a good line. You hit that tire, that log straight on.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah.
Anywhere, you go past that.
Oh, Jeff will make this easy.
I'll let him do his own thing.
What tree? That's a great wheeling dog. Just follows you right close. I hear that lunchbox walker.
A little wider.
He's gonna need to carry speed.
Oh, there's a tree behind you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was an axle. Anybody else hear the loud pop?
I heard that.
Yeah. That sounded like an axle breaking. Yeah.
They were both spinning on the way out.
Were they?
Yep.
Oh man. Maybe his lunchbox locker finally kicked in. No, he said it's just not an e-locker, it's an actual like lunchbox Detroit style. The non-selectable. It's just when he spins it clicks. I've heard yours clicked a couple times, and I just take a quick look again and go, oh yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
The driver tire right here.
Yeah. I had the same issue. I didn't realize they're climbing a root stump sitting there. So I had to back up and correct myself because I didn't want to run. It's kind of driving crazy.
No light.
Wow. I guess he didn't need to know what line to take.
Jesus. With the three of them running for coverage there.
He was back there.
Oh, I know.
Running.
Oh, we got Derek. Derek can't be done. I'm done. But of course.
That's a wrap on part two of LaRonge Offroad Rock Crawl in the Fall. If you guys like the video, make sure to give it a like, subscribe, and please give me a share if you can. Thanks, take care.